And John?
Well, a small arrangement. It's easy to make and quick to make.
Yeah.
I use a drinking glass, yeah. Like this.
Please don't make so much noise.
styrofoam egg.
Yeah.
Together. And some sea salt. This.
Yeah.
I use feathers and some glue spray.
Yeah.
And then you make a little hole. Where's my knife? Oh, here. You make a little hole in styrofoam egg here and here.
Yeah.
And at the top, you make a bigger hole. Then, the glass, the drink glass, in the egg. Then use some tape, plastic tape. You can also do it with this tape, but this is transparent.
Okay. And it makes much more noise.
Sorry, sorry. Finish. Well, then this is finished. Then I cover it with, you can cover it with dry material, with hot glue, or now I use sea salt green. I use some glue spray.
Yeah.
Cover it with. This is almost ready.
Yeah.
Then you go to the hairdresher like this.
Yeah.
Then
that's allowed again.
This thing again. Now I make a nice bouquet on it.
Yeah.
I used statis and some green.
Yeah, some
three colors.
Yeah, beautiful.
And then we make a very nice small bouquet of it.
And also there, the look at the flowers are who are on there, or actually the flowers are in the flower itself or the color. So that's the special thing of Stettis. But it's really beautiful varieties actually.
Yeah. And then it's always purple in my head, but I saw this color. I think that's very nice.
Yeah. And I think if you look at the website of Van Zanten, you will find, I think, 20 or 30 different varieties and all types of colors. So that's really, really nice.
Well, I use some florist tape.
Yeah.
And I use different levels. Just here, and then I work here. Then you make a longer bouquet.
Okay. Like,
yeah, we call that.
So you're just going down and down. So it's like a little pyramid or a torch.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Well, the bouquet is finished.
Yeah.
I do it in the egg, and then I use some feathers.
Okay. So you got a bald chicken at home?
Yeah. No.
And Geertje is now going to do some magic, and look, there it is.
Ta-da!